Our dearest friends of Mission 21 family, my name is Reverend Zakaria Sichone, the chairperson of Moravian Church in Tanzania, Southwest Province. I would like to send my best wishes in a such difficult time of COVID-19, which has affected the whole world, including my country, Tanzania. The churches, societies have seen how tragic Corona is. COVID-19 is a real pandemic that has given us a hard time. In this hard time, we must remember the voice of God, which says, nothing is impossible before God. We hear some says, where is God? God is Emmanuel, which means God is with us. Therefore, I encourage you, sisters and brothers of Mission 21 family, to join hands together and call upon the name of Jesus Christ. He is faithful. He will hear us and protect us and comfort us, even those living in the world which would not have access to health care. May God spare them and grant His grace that Corona crisis will overcome. Let us remain faithful to our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.